Now knowledge can travel faster than you go.